Kids Church, in the arms of Jesus. Kids Church, walking with the Lord. Kids Church, learning all about Jesus. At Kids Church, Kids Church, Kids Church, in the arms of Jesus. Kids Church, walking with the Lord. Kids Church, growing closer to Jesus. At Kids Church, Kids Church, Kids Church.
Hello, it's good to see you once again. Really glad you're joining us for Kids Church, where it's always all about Jesus. We want you to see something more about Jesus, hear something more about Jesus every week. We're coming to you from Martin Luther Chapel in Pensacola, New Jersey, and we're just so happy to be here with you, even if it has to be on video. One of these days, I hope I can meet every single one of you in person, which would be wonderful. Our congregation, in New Jersey, in Pensacon, is really behind this, and we love having an opportunity to be able to reach out. And maybe you notice we got a lot of different people who help out in all kinds of different ways. Well, today one of them, Miss Kim, is going to be teaching us. She's going to tell us about the Bible reading, and the Bible reading this week, well, it's kind of serious in a very important way, because Jesus is talking about following him even when things get tough, taking up your cross and following him. Wow, you know, we do want to follow Jesus at all times. And well, it's important to remember that sometimes that's going to mean following him, even though maybe we'd like to run and hide, or maybe we'd like to forget all about it. But his way and being with him is always worth it. We know that because of what he did when he took up his cross. He carried a cross. He was willing to die for us. Wow. And then he rose from the dead, and he promised you and me that we'll get to do that with him. And so we're going to have a Bible reading. We're going to have some music. We're going to have a lesson. And we're going to have a prayer. And all of it is about Jesus. And all of it is a chance for us to kind of be together through a video, but to be together also as Christians. And so tell others if they don't know about this. Maybe invite friends or other people that you might know, tell them that they can watch too. We'd love to have others. All right, thank you. We'll see you. God's blessings. Bye-bye.
Here's the reading.
A reading from the book of Mark. Then Jesus and his disciples went away to the villages near Caesarea Philippi. On the way, he asked them, "Tell me, who do people say I am?" "Some say that you are John the Baptist," they answered. "Others say that you are Elijah, while others say that you are one of the prophets." "What about you?" he asked them. "Who do you say I am?" Peter answered, "You are the Messiah." Then Jesus ordered them, "Do not tell anyone about me." Then Jesus began to teach his disciples, "The Son of Man must suffer much and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the teachers of the law. He will be put to death, but 3 days later he will rise to life." He made this very clear to them. So Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. But Jesus turned around, looked at his disciples, and rebuked Peter. "Get away from me, Satan," he said. "Your thoughts don't come from God, but from human nature." Then Jesus called the crowd and his disciples to him. "If any of you want to come with me," he told them, "you must forget yourself, carry your cross, and follow me. For if you want to save your own life, you will lose it. But if you lose your life for me and for the gospel, you will save it. Do you gain anything if you win the whole world but lose your life? Of course not. There is nothing you can give to regain your life. If you are ashamed of me and of my teaching in this godless and wicked day, then the Son of Man will be ashamed of you when he comes in the glory of his Father with the holy angels." This is the word of the Lord.
And now, music.
The lesson. Hi, I'm Kim. Good to see you. Do you want to play a game with me? This game is called Bop It. Did you ever play? To play, I have to follow the directions it gives. Exactly. Bop it, twist it, pull it. Sounds easy, right? I'm just going to follow whatever it tells me to do. And if I follow, I win. Bop It champion victory. Bop It Hall of Fame. But if I don't follow, if I get distracted, I lose. But don't worry, that's not going to happen. Following is easy. Here I go. Prepare to experience Bop It awesomeness.
Solo. High score 18. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it.
Oh, that wasn't fair.
Hello?
I couldn't hear. That's why I couldn't follow. I'll try again. I won't let that happen again.
High score 18. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Pull it.
Oh. Really struggling with following. It's just so hard. That noise was so loud. And that bulk, it really hurt.
I'm going to sleep.
Honestly, following is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Have you ever had a hard time following at home, at school, playing sports? Following is tough. It's easy to get distracted, but we can't let that happen. Following can be very important. Do you know who the most important person to follow is? No, not your favorite YouTuber. It's Jesus. Jesus is the person we need to always follow, even if it's hard. Even if there are loud, distracting noises, even if someone is throwing a ball at you, we must follow Jesus. In our Bible reading today, Jesus had an important message about following. In the Bible story, the disciples were worried that following Jesus would be difficult. People were going to hurt Jesus. People were going to say mean things about Jesus. They weren't going to welcome Jesus' message. The disciples knew that following Jesus, it wasn't going to be easy. They would have to be strong and disciplined. I think they were worried, maybe even a little scared. This weakness was not okay with Jesus. In fact, Jesus got a little angry with the disciples. Jesus said, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. For whoever wants to save their life will lose it, but whoever loses their life for me and for the gospel will save it." What good is it for someone to gain the whole world, yet forfeit their soul? Wow. Do you know what I like about Jesus? He is brutally honest. Jesus said the disciples needed to pick up their cross. Not actually carry a heavy wooden cross, but they had to be willing to do hard work, even dangerous work, in the name of Jesus. Jesus also said that they needed to deny themselves. They would have to give up something to follow him. Clearly, Jesus wanted his disciples and us to know following him, it isn't easy. But we must follow him and trust in him, for he is the way, the truth, and the life. Therefore, our will must be God's will. Why? If we follow and trust in Jesus, we get the ultimate reward. Do you know what I'm talking about? The reward. Yes, the reward is Jesus. When you follow him and you stay close to him, he is the best. And when you follow him, someday he's going to lead you all the way to heaven. And that is the biggest, best, and most glorious reward of all. Keep following Jesus, and we will get that reward. But wait. What do we do now? How can we follow Jesus in our daily lives right now? Well, we believe in him because we see how good he is and how much he loves us. He carried a real cross and he did the hardest thing of all. He died for us. Also, we can worship at church and we can read, study, and talk about Bible stories. We can tell our friends about Jesus. We can treat everyone with kindness, and we cannot give up when things get hard. You know, I think Jesus can help me do those things. I bet he will help you do them too. And I think I understand following a little bit better now. Maybe I should give Bob another try. But first, let's pray. Dear Jesus, help us to follow you more closely. Make us strong so we don't quit following you when things get hard. Give us the courage to do the right thing, even when it's not easy. Help us to keep your word in our hearts, minds, and mouths. And thank you for the gift of eternal life. Amen.
More music.
If any man comes after me, let him deny himself, pick up his cross and follow me into life eternally. Deny himself, pick up his cross and follow Jesus. He is the way, truth, and life. If any man comes after me, let him deny himself, pick up his cross and follow me into life eternally. Deny himself, pick up his cross and follow Jesus. He is the way, truth, and life. Deny himself, pick up his cross and follow Jesus. He is the way, truth, and life.
Kids Church, in the arms of Jesus. Kids Church, walking with the Lord. Kids Church, learning all about Jesus. Kids Church, Kids Church, Kids Church, in the arms of Jesus. Kids Church, walking with the Lord. Kids Church, growing closer to Jesus. Kids Church, Kids Church, Kids Church.